Tips and tricks to pull off a minimalist wedding. Minimalist weddings are modern, trendy, and perfect for the stylish couple. Inspired by the popular adage, "less is more," this type of wedding strips away all those unnecessary details, making everything else that's left shine out and serve their true purpose. Fancy an ongoing supply of wedding planning advice, tips on minimalist wedding, choosing the right wedding venue, and having a stress-free wedding day? Too easy. Just take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon. And I promise you'll never miss out again. If you're planning to have a minimalist wedding, here are some tips to pull it off. Set the tone in your wedding stationery. Give your guests a sneak peek of what they can expect on your big day by starting with your wedding save the dates and invitations. Make simple invitations in black and white, or add a bit of playfulness by using a rustic brown card or those with a marble background. Keep your chosen stationery style identical to your wedding style to achieve your minimalist aesthetic in a seamless fashion. Choose to wear a simple but elegant dress. Go for ethereal and flowing fabrics that look beautiful even without accessories. Fabrics such as crepe, lace, and chiffon are some of the great options. Crystal belts and statement necklaces are definitely out. The same simplicity should also apply to the groom and the bridesmaids. Plan a thoughtfully prepared menu. Focus on quality ingredients when creating a menu. Think about food presentation as art on a blank canvas. A thoughtfully prepared dish doesn't need a lot of garnishing. For the wedding cake, the naked trend fits in well in a minimalist wedding. You can create a masterpiece by using textured white icing. Then surround each layer with some sprigs of greenery. Pick an interesting venue. Choose one that doesn't require a lot of dressing up to look impressive. It could be an outdoor space that's surrounded by large trees, stained concrete floors, mammoth windows, or a renovated historic building that has exposed brick. Use wooden tables that don't need linens. Design centerpieces with open or negative space to make them blend well with the scenery, thus allowing the venue's natural beauty to shine. Highlight a carefully chosen design element. Most people have the impression that a minimalist wedding is defined by plain white walls or a sense of being less. In reality, it is all about carefully choosing your design elements and making the most out of it. This means making these elements work together in a single purpose to come up with a bigger design element. The secret is knowing how to strategically position your decor items to create a modern design concept, which is what a minimalist wedding is really all about. Use natural lighting. An outdoor ceremony is a good place to start. If the wedding party has to be indoor, choose a room that has large windows where the light can come in. In an evening party, use soft amber-colored lights or dimmer cafe-style lights to create an interesting contrast over brighter colors. Keep your table linens simple. Use china in white or crystal design. Skip the use of chair covers or sash. Choose a chair that looks nice on its own. Let the tables, chairs, and the greenery provide the color and texture to the venue. A runner made of leaves, a chair that stands out, and a centerpiece of succulents are some of the great ideas you can consider. Limit your color palette. Give your space a bigger impact by using one or two colors, then leave everything else neutral. Choose a space that's raw and clean where your decor will speak for itself. One example is designing a neutral room with peonies in striking coral hues. Line them underneath the center of long rectangular tables for a striking and impressive design element. That wraps up our list on planning a minimalist wedding. What other tips can you add to the list? Please let us know by sharing your thoughts in the comment box below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.